kick it off with a Fox News alert. A fourth American hostage killed. The family of Kayla Mueller confirming that the young aid worker has died while being held by ISIS. Hi, everyone. I'm Gretchen Carlson. We're here to bring you the real story on that story and much more today. Kayla Mueller had been in captivity for more than a year, kidnapped in Syria in 2013. Her family had been holding out hope. Welcome back to The Real Story. The death of American hostage Kayla Mueller raising new concerns about the fate of other to Raqqa, Syria. You befriended these people who are there, right? And what did they tell you? What are they doing?
I didn't travel to Raqqa.
Okay. But you interviewed them.
I interviewed a guy who is
on a daily basis trying to track down ISIS and their movements. What do they find out?
At schools, they basically control a city and change everything that they were familiar with and made their own rules. It was unfortunate, and he was caught on his way to Turkey. He was trying to flee the city. And the other activists found out about it.
Activists, Reem Mahul, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Troubling new development to tell you about in Ukraine. Word now of Russian. Great to have you here, Pastor.
Thank you, Gretchen.
All right, so David Axelrod seems to be trying to get the answer out there. I don't know if he was struggling because it's a hard one to try and defend or what the case was, but it's a hard one to defend, is it not?
It is. And look, what the position, there were about 2,200 people killed. That's five a year. More people.
Because so many people made hay of the fact that he read from a teleprompter. So this was obviously part of prepared remarks. And they continue to defend. I want you to listen today to Josh Earnest, his spokesperson, who again was questioned by our own Ed Henry, pressed on it, and here's what he had to say today. Go to such great lengths to not call it what it is. I just don't get it.
Look, I'm offended as the apocalypse is that you'll never be able to.
Coming up on The Real Story, some never-before-seen souvenirs that are literally to The Real Story, so it's unlike any sunrise you've seen before. You're looking at the sunrise behind me there, meeting with. I'm Gretchen Carlson. Now, let's head over to Shep.